Enter Bertha. Pippin's grandmother. Warm, strong.
Still attractive.
Still attractive. Charlemagne's mother. Exiled from court due to a personality conflict with her daughter-in-law, Fastrada. Now living in the country where she enjoys those, hey! Sweet summer evenings, sapphire sky, yeah, yeah. Feasting her belly, feasting her eyes, hey! Simple joys have a simple voice that says, life's a living prize. Wouldn't you rather be a left-handed bee? A crab on a slab at the bottom of the sea? A noose on the root of a banyan tree? A fig on a twig in Galilee? Than a man who never learned how to be free? Not till the day, not till the day, not till the day, not till the day he died.
Changed a bit.
But you have. Now something is the matter. What have you been doing with yourself?
Well, Grandma, I went to war.
Oh, Pippin. No wonder you look so terrible. Men and their wars. Sometimes I think men raise flags when they can't get anything else up.
Grandma, sometimes you say some shocking things.
I try my best. But tell me, what's wrong, Pippin?
Oh, I don't know. Grandma, I feel empty and vacant.
Empty and vacant? Pippin, I want you to listen to me. You're going to hear something very wise. Don't take life so seriously. Just take things as they come along. Don't do too much planning. And don't do too much thinking. Now, how is that for wisdom so far?
Well, frankly, Grandma, it sounds kind of dull.
Oh. Well, it'll sound better with music. Maestro! Oh, he is so cute! When you are as old as I, my dear, and I hope that you never are, you will woefully wonder why, my dear, through your cataracts and catarrh, you could squander away or sequester a drop of a precious year. But when your best days are yester, the rest are twice as dear. Fine summer night if you sit all alone with the weeds, or a succulent pear if with each juicy bite you spit out your teeth with the seeds. Before it's too late to stop trying to wait for fortune and fate you're secure of, for there's one thing to be sure of, mate, there's nothing to be sure of. Oh, it's time to start.
That I I'm worried about.
Now, Pippin, you just sit down and don't say another word until I'm finished. I've got 3 more choruses to do. Now, you can all join me if you wish. Oh, what a good idea. And that goes for all of you out there, too. Oh, all right, but just the choruses. The verses are all mine. I never wondered if I was afraid when there was a challenge to take. I never thought about how much I weighed when there was still one piece of cake. Maybe it's meant the hours I've spent feeling broken and bent and unwell, but there's still no cure, so romantic and long, then give me a month to get ready. Now I can waylay some aging away and persuade him to play in some cranny, but it's hard to believe I'm being led astray by a man who calls me granny. Come on, boys, one more time, and this time let's hear it from everybody. I die, for I've known the fears of 66 years and troubles and tears by the score, and the only thing I trade them for is 67 more. Thank you very much. I would like to take this one all by myself, all right? Oh, thank you. And I would like to take it from center stage. Boys!